Introducing Kiana James.
We are set for one-on-one action, and we want to remind everyone the new monthly series Arena invites rivals to hash out their issues while participating in a series of chaotic challenges. Catch G4 Arena, hosted by WWE superstar Xavier Woods and featuring WWE superstars The Street Profits on the Up Up Down Down YouTube channel and G4 Twitch tomorrow, 2 p.m. Eastern, immediately following the bump. As this one gets underway, Kiana James truly believes she's the smartest person in NXT. Might not be in her favor tonight. Certainly wasn't 3 weeks ago against Nikita Lyons.
Whoa. Look, James might have lost that matchup against Nikita Lyons. Who got the last laugh, though? If you remember back, Nikita Lyons was left lying at the feet of Kiana James thanks to that trusty tote bag. The game is never over in NXT. Kiana James is the only person smart enough to understand it.
Well, there we see Zoe Stark. And look, Zoe Stark continues to battle through the personal adversity as she continues here tonight.
Yeah, it's really tough. You spend 9 months of your career sat on the couch battling a major injury, trying to rehab things.
I'm still able to pull off moves like that in a near fall.
And then you come back, you get a couple of championship opportunities put on your plate immediately, only to come up short and suffer another injury blow, mate. Mentally, Zoe Stark is as tough as they come, and she's going to have to be next to this roller coaster she has been on of late.
And she is bringing it to right now, Kiana James, but, you know, not taking anything away from this matchup in this moment, but how about what we just witnessed? Gunther and Tyler Bate face to face.
Even with his matchup against Sheamus at Clash at the Castle looming, Gunther has one eye on Bate Breaker at Worlds Collide on Sunday. That is how huge Worlds Collide truly is.
And another cover. Will the second time be the charm? Another kick out still to come. Huge six-man tag team match. And third time, not the charm either for Kiana James. Well, we also saw Shayna Baszler earlier. Of course, Baszler will battle Liv Morgan for the SmackDown Women's title this Saturday at Clash at the Castle, Cardiff, Wales, inside the state-of-the-art Principality Stadium. And another kick out from Zoe Stark.
The miracle kid, Liv Morgan. She's had luck on her side of late. For me, that luck is going to run out Saturday at Clash at the Castle.
Mentioned Clash at the Castle. 60,000 members of the WWE Universe expected in Cardiff. But here tonight, it is all about James. It's about Stark. And you know Zoe Stark would love nothing more than to be at Worlds Collide.
Of course, the whole NXT locker room, UK, and here in the States wants to be involved in that show. It's about as big as
shoulders down.
History in the making at Worlds Collide.
And wait a minute, I want to go back to something you just said about Zoe Stark, as again, Kiana James quickly into the cover and another near fall. So you're agreeing with Kiana James, who's in control right now, that Stark is somewhat delusional with her championship aspirations?
I'm going to say I do. For my money, Zoe Stark tried to take on too much too soon when she returned from injury, going for multiple championships. And guess what? She ended up with nothing. It reminds me somewhat of a certain Roxanne Perez. In this game, it's a fool's errand to spread yourself too thinly. We all have limits to human performance. Zoe Stark, Roxanne Perez, both found that out the hard way.
Oh, now look who's being negative all of a sudden.
Not being negative.
Who's bringing all the hate?
I'm just being right. There's no hate involved in that.
Oh, it's Stark now. Starting to fire back up in this matchup, getting that second, maybe that third win. Would love to shut the mouth of Kiana James. It's put together a nice string of offense, some combination offense, looking to follow it up and underneath the jaw. That could be the knockout blow at home.
Zoe Stark.
Oh, give credit where credit is due.
Firing on all cylinders now, trying to make up for some lost time, trying to get back on track, back to the top end of the car. There you go, smart from Kiana James once again, always thinking. Coming up with the perhaps unorthodox but highly effective.
Well, look, certainly she has crunched the numbers heading into tonight's matchup. She likes her odds, and right now they certainly are increasing with every move. And another cover and another near fall. Stark just able to get that left shoulder off of
her. Kiana James got both the mental gymnastics and the physical gymnastics down, much to the chagrin of Zoe Stark.
Oh! I don't know if she'll be able to handle what she's getting from Zoe Stark. Talk about a knockout blow. Zoe Stark picks up a huge win tonight.
Here's your winner, Zoe Stark.
Now that might be my favorite move in all of NXT.
Now don't try to get on her good side now.
My ability!
My ass! Yeah, well, it was Zoe Stark. Talking about liability, it was what Kiana James, that was the liability. What she said earlier tonight lit a fire one more time inside Zoe Stark. And Stark, whoa!
Oh, the tote bag once again. Nikita Lyons.
Don't forget the damn tote bag. Nikita Lyons. We talked about it earlier 3 weeks ago.
The tag team that almost was seemed to be back on track.